Sport, Movies and TV 2009, 27 Milan International Film Festival. 6 days dedicated to the cinema and sports television with free entrance. The worldwide final of the 14 stages of the international circuit of the World Film Challenge. International contest carried out in the 5 continents and organized by FIX, Federazione Internazionale Cinema Televisione Sportiva, with 102 affiliated countries, and recognized by the IOC, International Olympic Committee. An international showcase for media, TV broadcastings, worldwide networks, radio houses of production, major producers, directors, filmmakers, Olympic committees and sports federations, sports champions, advertising and integrated communication agencies. 100 champions on the screen, 7 meetings, 18 counters, 3 workshops, 2 exhibitions, 9 side events, 4 press conferences. Italy has been chosen among the 205 IOC member nations aside of the absolute world preview of the Beijing Olympic Games 2008 official movie. The ceremony has been welcomed by the governor of Regione Lombardia, Honorable Roberto Formigoni, by the political and sports representatives, with the prestigious host of the World of Cinema, Journalism and Sport. In the past edition, the prestigious mention has been assigned, among the others, to have been the Ghirlandener assigned to the 72 producers and directors present at the ceremony. And the next edition of the Sports, Movies and TV will be from October 28 to November the 2nd, 2010.